She thought he was her boyfriend.
I'll be right back.
But as recounted in Eden, the film based on Chong Kim's book, Not in My Town, he was a recruiter for the sex slave trade.
I didn't really know how to put my thoughts together at that moment. You're just in shock. All I could think about is the time when he would caress my face, how much he loved me, and how much I believed in him. And then all of a sudden, it was a 180. And I'm thinking, what happened? Where did it go wrong?
You went through those initial days of captivity, and then you were taken to an environment where there were other girls.
Yes.
And you were sex slaves.
Yes.
And you were sold to the neighboring community as yes. sex slaves. Walk me through those days.
Each unit had about 20 to 25 girls in each unit. They were brought in from Europe to Southeast Asia, India, Africa, and then girls in the U.S. would be traded off. So it was like a giant human factory.
Today's gonna be a good day. I can feel it.
Yeah, I'm sure I don't have to explain to you the consequences if you cause trouble for me.
Early on in her capture, Chong did try to escape. In the film, she runs to a house, but in reality, Chong had fled to a much more public place.
Stop. I've got it under control. She's an addict. She's very dangerous. You don't want to get mixed up in this. You might get hurt.
I went to a shopping mall. People were gathering their kids and pulling away. And I said, somebody help me. He's going to kill me. People pulled away. He walked in with a military uniform, grabbed me by the hair, yanked my head back. And I saw the security went like this. And as soon as he threw me in the car, he said, you're a nobody. And that proved it.
How long did this go on?
From 1995 through 1997. And I ranked up as a madam in 1996.
I can help you.
You want to help me? You want to be a part of this?
That's when I started seeing the infrastructure of the organized crime. I started seeing how many corrupted politicians, as well as very powerful people, were also involved in fueling the fire as a sex trade of children.
I'm asking if you were actually committed to this.
Then it was like, well, who do I go to now?
What are you gonna do, shooter?
No. You are.
How did you get out then?
I was in one of the casinos and I saw the vent, and it made me flash back to my childhood watching the James Bond film, and I said, can you really crawl through there? You know, that's what my thought was. And there was a maintenance guy that would come, and I would play with the thermostat, and he would say, why are you, you know, messing with the thermostat? And I said, how do you get out? And he was like, oh no, I can't tell. And so basically, I manipulated him by making him fall in love with me. I mean, it took probably close to a couple of weeks. And he finally told me that if I go through, I will end up in the laundry chute to go through there. And then once I get there, then I can go out.
Are there many people who are still in the position that you were in back in the 90s?
Yes.
How many do you think there are? Are we talking tens, hundreds, thousands?
More than 1,000. As far as victims, for madams, it's a growing trend now. Women are taking over, they're getting tired of men controlling them, being pimps, so they feel like, you know what, a woman can do a better job, a woman can use her feminine charm to get more girls. There was a story in New Jersey about a 17-year-old girl who sold her little sister, 7 years old, to traffickers, and she made money off of her. We're having girls going into junior high schools and high schools, pretending to be friends with these kids in school.
Do you live in fear for your life?
I do, but at the same time, I cannot get rid of the faces of the girls I couldn't save. I cannot get rid of the screams. I was forced to watch a young child being raped and sodomized in front of me. And so it's always in my mind. And so I feel like when I speak, I'm bringing voices together. If we are the voters, then start asking questions to the leaders. What are you going to do about these brothels that are in our town?
Won't be too long now.